Hello everyone, Alex here from warrenoffkeys.com, and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can delete data using MongoDB. So in previous videos, I showed you how to set up a MongoDB database as well as how to actually update data. And if we go into Mongo Atlas, we see similar data right here. We're going to actually go through and delete this data. So within Visual Studio Code, we see this project here, and a link to a GitHub repository that has this project can be found in the video description, along with previous videos that cover how to get to this point. But now we're actually going to go through and we're going to delete this code right here. If we go into Mongo Atlas, we see these two documents. We actually want another document. So I'm going to select the bottom one here and we can hover over this icon right here that says copy document. We see another icon here that says clone document. So these two icons are similar, but you're looking for clone document. I'm going to go ahead and click on that. And then I'm going to change the username to Frank, and I'm going to click on insert. Now we have three total documents, and now we can go through and actually delete one of these, and then we're going to see how we can delete everything within this, matching a specific query. So let's start off by just deleting this first one with username is Joe. So going back to VS Code, we can say await, and because we're using await, make sure that this function is asynchronous, user schema.delete, and we see two options here. We see deleteMany and deleteOne. We're just wanting to use deleteOne, and we're going to pass in a certain query or certain conditions to be met here for this document. We're going to say username is Joe. I can save this, and inside my console, I can run this with node index.js. We see no errors, so that should have worked. To double check, we can go back to Atlas, and we can click on find right here. We now see that that document is gone. So now we want to delete both of these. However, we need to find an actual condition that matches both of these. We could use the email because they share the same email, or we could use the password. I'm going to pick the email in this case. So I'm going to double click the email, and now I can actually edit this. I can use Control A and Control C to copy this. Going back, I'm going to change deleteOne to deleteMany. Then I'm going to change the query to email is test@email.com. Now if I save this and I run this with node index.js, we see no errors. And going back into here, keep in mind that this is using the same exact email. I can then click on find, and we see no actual query results. There's no documents within this collection, and that's because it deleted every single document that matched this specific query, which was both of our remaining documents. Now, if we had additional documents in there that had a different email, those would not be deleted. And so this is how you're going to delete certain documents within a collection using MongoDB.
Thanks for watching this MongoDB tutorial. If you need help or have a video request, feel free to leave a comment down below or ask in the WarrenOffKeys Discord, which will be linked in the video description. If you want to learn more about MongoDB, you can consider clicking on one of the videos you see on your screen now.